escape Depression-era poverty.
What are you doing?
Here's the Filipino maid ironing the clothes.
Scuba diving in the tropics. The information has been
That's not nice.
Does show that they are living this lavish lifestyle.
So do you have anything to say before we head out on our trip?
Well, I'm tired as of this day, and I'm
been bitten by the stock market bug.
Still have to pack. But
this is our packing stuff here. This is Friday. No, this is Thursday. Thursday, June 29th, 2000. We're getting ready to go to the Subud USA Congress in Portland.
Double Tree. Oh, what do you call it? Double Tree Columbia River Gorge Hotel. It would be fun.
Stimulation seeker, arousal seeker. These are people who live on the edge.
And Farley points out, the thrill doesn't.
Here we are. Portland again.
So they're doing fine, and
I'm We may not be showing up in any truck stops or.
Skip that.
You think we should skip that sundry?
Pacific Northwest Congress. You're missing the whole Congress.
I can't believe it. How did that slip by me?
There was nobody to give a flathead report.
So the stuff I've been taking.
The agenda of the international organization, which has been working to and was asked to do this in Spokane. SICA internationally was asked to forge a relationship and work toward a relationship, a consultative relationship like Susila Dharma has with the UN. And it has been moving in that direction. And SICA revamped and revised its international bylaws to permit it moving in this direction. And for it to then, part of the qualifications of an international NGO with consultative status with the UN is that it has strong national organizations. So SICA, up until this point has operated as a subcommittee. Subud USA has operated as a subcommittee of Subud USA. It needs to form its own non.
I couldn't say what it was, but I know I've been taken outside of my limitations as a human being. And it's like a little window opens, and I rush into it. It's a lovely, lovely experience. So for me, one of the reasons why we have to bother, why we have to do it, is because I think those experiences are for all of us, not just our generation, but the generations that will follow us, that these will be the signposts, these will be the actual experiences that people will get, just like reading Bible. And this stuff is very, very good. It's extraordinarily wide-ranging. It's sometimes it's a picture, sometimes it's a sensation, sometimes it's a visual image. It's wonderful stuff. Now, not everybody's going to read all 1,400 talks, for sure. I read them 3 times. But to dig into and to see the development, well, it's fascinating, seeing the first talks Buckman was giving, and seeing him go to the first Congress, the talks he was giving. And I can't wait to see him going around the world, to see what he's developing, what he's telling us about. I mean, one of the first things I read in, I think it was volume 1 or 2, I can't remember. Baba said to these guys, I want you to organize an international conference. And they said, yeah, sure, Baba, we'll do that, off we go. Let me. Hang on, Baba, why to meet? Why do we need to meet? Because we did the Latin. And of course they met, and then he showed them the picture of what Subud was going to become. And it's in there. And as we are experiencing now, it is happening.
Now do I as a member, so you went to Shipley and you had a wonderful Latin, and how did we, complaining is rude from their times. And so, of course, in Cuba, they do that too. And Sharifuddin, the chair of Subud Cuba, realized that $4,000 had been spent to bring foreign people from Cuba to become American communists. And even though it was a marvelous experience for those foreign people, really the country of Subud Cuba, which has grown from 150 to 250 people in the past 3 years, the average member really could not get that much out of it. Maybe it's some subtle way, but they certainly were not aware of it.
If you think, if you're pretty sure that you're coming, please register now. Because there's no single thing you can do that will help us more, and it will help you to get the best accommodation and the best price.
Yeah, so as the Congress event is only one event, the most important is how we can work together in harmony for fulfilling Bapak's vision of Subud in Kalimantan. That's our long-term goal in Kalimantan. Yes,
USA, I were 30 years in Subud, so it's really the longest existing region.
The sound of laughter in the still of night.
As the loving couple passes by, it seems so bright. But the turkeys in my pocket is present on the top of my mother's silver gold. And the songs of the day are on the top. Times of the man which we need, the fabric of our destiny, the sacred ground on which we hang our lives. Thank you.
He said, "You're afraid of women."
Yeah.
I never forget that. Yeah. You're afraid of women.
He had one woman up there and he said, "How's your relationship with your husband?" And she started like that. And he says,
Yeah, he goes, okay. Now, one thing I loved is, he did this everywhere. When he made people walk like an Englishman or a German or whatever.
Right.
Is it, well, that was fun, for the German.
Yeah.
German baron.
Yeah.
I was a German baron.
You know, we were talking about that statement you didn't hear about flying saucers. There were certain things he didn't say very often, or it's not at all, but the one thing he did say that I happened to be privileged to be at was in Hoboken.
In Hoboken.
And I was sitting near, I think it was Solange Chapatel, who was using this video equipment. They were videoing his talk. And I'll never forget this because, you know, you're sitting there and you're kind of listening, but you're not, you know, and you're in this sort of somewhere in between. And I remember him saying, pointing at the thing, and Sharif going, "Shut that thing off." You know, he said, "Shut that thing off." And then he went, "This is the messenger of Almighty God." And he didn't say that very often in that talk, in that time frame, when he said, "Shut that thing off." Because he didn't want that thing recorded. And he hadn't said that very often in most of his talks either. He rarely has said, "I am the messenger of Almighty God," you know. So well, that was
you very rarely.
Well, of course he was, but he didn't say it a whole lot.
You very rarely said I.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That's and I never thought of it. Yeah.
Third person all the time, wasn't it?
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
But you see, if you look at this, there's nothing wrong with it. We all are messengers of God. If I talk to some kid, you know, I'm a messenger of God. The difference is if he says I'm the son of God. That's then we go into into different things. But messenger of God is nothing wrong. We all are messengers.
Judas.
Hi, Rahman.
Hi.
Hi.
The winners.
Are you having a good time?
Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers for you, Rahman. Hi.
Hi.
Say hi, son. Say hi. This is Chisra.
Oh, you're gonna.
He just spilled his drink on my leg.
I'm going to wipe it.
Oh, thank you. That's good.
That's it.
A little higher.
Jerry.
Well, I was trying to go after him.
How's it?
Hi, Rockman.
How are you doing after our big volleyball game?
I enjoyed that. It was fun. We're good losers.
They ate dust.
They ate dust, right.
Thanks for the barbecue.
Hi, Aida, rock racing. Guys, this is so much fun.
Jerry, thanks for loaning us the
not a problem
thing, the barbecue. That's a pretty impressive thing.
Yeah.
Susan. Dave.
Hey, Rockman, congratulations on your win. Unfortunately, I was playing on the other side. But this is one of the nicest parties I've ever been to. I'll tell you, everyone's having fine time and there's great food.
What did you think of this?
Oh, no, we don't. Incognito.
Oh, no, thank you.
Dress up for Christmas.
Okay, I want to see everybody dancing here.
Come on, Danny! Oh, I love your music!
Hey, Belen, let's see you dance.
Me?
Yeah.
That's it.
Leia.
Okay.
Let's see you dance.
I'm not gonna dance. They're gonna run all of you.
Where are we, Aida?
Huh?
Where are we?
We are at Vista Point in California. First town is, what is it called? Eureka?
Wairika.
Yeah. And
what's this mountain we're looking at?
It's Mount Shasta. Is it?
Yep.
And where's the... And Wairika is part of Sacramento, right?
No, Wairika is not part of Sacramento. It's part of California.
Oh, part is another California. Okay. Wairika and then Redding, and then Sacramento. It's beautiful. I love the view. It's a very pleasant drive so far. So that was really good. Really good choice. California. We left Seattle about 11:30. Is that right?
Yep. And have you enjoyed the trip so far?
Yes, I did.
What part of it?
I loved the view.
What part of it did you like?
Oh, I like that Grant Pass, the one in Oregon, and then when we came to we passed the border, and also Ashland. I like that little town of Ashland. And I like California hills. They're just not so steep.
Yep. Not so many trees.
Not so many trees, but it's quite, it's really a big difference from the mountain in Seattle.
Yep.
With all these trees. And here it's kind of bare, but I like it. I love it.
Pretty mountain over there, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
A whole bunch of other little mountains, too.
Okay.
Too bad we can't see the top of Mount Shasta, though.
I know. Maybe early, around 5 or 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, maybe.
There's the moon up ahead, too.
That was pretty good drive, Rahman.
Okay.
You're doing pretty good driving, huh?
Yep. So far, so good.
Yep, so far.
Only about 6 more hours to go.
Mm-hmm.
Describe what's going on as you're filming so that you have a...
Oh, this is just mountains, mountains and mountains.
Look over on this side of this.
Okay, let's move to the other side of the road. I don't see anything pretty interesting.
It's on me, so you can see who's driving.
here's Rockman driving, and he's done a pretty good job so far.
So far, so good.
Yes, and
there's Mount Shasta.
Mount Shasta, but it's not too clear because it's already 8:30.
Yeah.
And we're looking at some houses down there, but I don't know. This must be part of the town.
Just came into Wairika.
Called Wairika. So we just, I missed that.
There it is. Wairika, next three exits.
Okay, Wairika is coming up. Oh, I missed it. I didn't quite get it yet.
Okay, there's another sign that says Wairika.
I don't know how to
push this thing here.
There you go.
At the top.
Okay.
Push it.
Which one?
This one on the top. See where my finger is? Push it that way or this way.
Okay. Push it to the right way for what?
For telephoto one way, wide angle for the other way.
Okay, I think I'm going too fast.
Okay, turn it off because I think we're losing light anyway.
Post haircut.
Yeah. Post wedding haircut.
Okay, whose wedding is it?
Well, I think it's Virginia.
Mine and Tamsin.
Let's see. What I came 3,000 miles, Ethel and I think Frank. I know whose wedding it is.
Ethel and Frank. Good luck, Ethel and Frank.
So what are you doing now? What's the?
Well, you know, at post haircut here means there's a lot of hair on the floor, so a little sweeping.
And sweep
till
I'm done.
Okay.
I mean, I can sweep it. Don't worry about it.
We love you, Mike and Virginia.
Okay. Here we are at Mike and Virginia's house, 457 Taylor Street in Alameda. This is Lewis's car. And we're just about to have a party, pre-wedding party, in the back. Take a look at that right now. Going down inside their house. Somebody's gone to a lot of trouble to arrange the backyard for this party. Here's a typical party babe.
What?
And who's this guy here? Who are you?
His name is Blaine.
Blaine, huh? How come you're not doing any dancing, Blaine?
Why is that over here?
Dance!
There we go. Let's do some more little action there.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, son.
How you doing, Dad? I'm going to call you Dad. Just don't bug it.
Everybody's going to call me that now, huh?
Well, I've been calling him for years.
That's a nice camera.
How long have
you got that recently,
too?
Yeah.
It's been a while.
Stickers on it.
Been a while.
I just took my stickers off yesterday.
Yeah, Dad, you should see his...
He saw it.
So how are you feeling...
Well, I feel great. Look at this beauty I get to marry.
There she is.
I asked her to marry me. She said yes. She's still going for it, even though it's tomorrow. Can't believe it. I just want to make it till tomorrow. So she says yes, I do. Let's go. See you later. We're done.
And then that's everything is over after that, huh?
Well, no. And then the fun begins. She's a great cook. Very lucky.
Yeah.
Very lucky. She loves the kids, and they smell. I got very lucky getting a girl who loves these kids that smell so much. Very lucky. Very lucky. And they love her too, which is great. Yeah. I mean, smelly kids like that usually don't love people so easily, but they love birds. Isn't that right, son?
What?
What? Huh?
Say yes.
What? You love me.
Yes.
Yeah,
so.
Yes. So. Yeah, so.
Sure, I love Bergie.
Mike told me to. Nice haircut. Yeah. You haven't looked that good in a long time, son.
Tracy's cutting Taylor's hair.
Right. I think you guys might have met on Thanksgiving.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So. Like from before on Christmas. Oh, really?
One of the days we came through, and I think, yeah, they're in the little thing. Oh, we all just kind of said hello. Goodbye, goodbye.
I can't remember.
Maybe not.
Okay, I'm here. The party goes
through. Hello.
Okay. We're taking pictures.
Hey, Andrew. Good to see you.
Likewise. Good to see you.
You're looking good.
I can't see too good with this.
This is the first time I've ever seen my dad in a pair of shorts in his whole life, or my whole life, I guess.
Yeah.
I
see these legs?
Wow. Good thing on our video, right. We may not ever see him again.
Did you have a good trip?
Had a great trip.
Anything special happen?
Anything special happen? Our plane took off.
Scarf.
Scarf. I love it. Bought this just hours ago. Not even hours. Minutes ago.
Some exclusive shop in San Francisco, huh?
Yeah, Ghirardelli. I don't know. Some store that was going out of business. The price was right.
I went out of business in Ghirardelli Square, too.
Or the same.
Let me share.
No, but it was going to be so nice 2 years ago when we talked about it, but we're having cocktails and we were going to...
Yeah,
we're just all going to go together. We could use some room. Cool. Okay, well, we'll all be there partying. And then we'll say, okay, I do, and we'll get married, and then we'll all have a drink. So I'm like, oh, sounds great.
Well, you know, we're sure you're around.
I think he's unusually smart.
Now it's like,
everything.
You speak there now. What about what I'm cooking this way? Where does it go? Okay,
he knows
he's on.
It's me.
I love you. I love everybody.
But not worrying about
we love you too.
Thank you.
Remember,
it's a great honor to be here.
You probably have to.
Don't waste a lot of tape.
Okay. Hey, Rodman, remember Disneyland?
What are you implying?
So, Lewis, how was that ride? What'd you think of that ride? Oh, so Maria. Did you like that ride? Oh, Maria wasn't there, was she? Virginia, did you like that ride? What did you think of that ride? 30 minutes later. So, Rodman, how did you like that ride?
That was pretty good.
You get my point?
I get it.
Well, if you're not used to it,
you're going to get a lot of people going on.
That's standard stuff in the big city. If you're within an hour, you're probably doing good. There's a lot of people in LA who drive.
And the party's going strong.
I don't want it to be perfect.
It's better than running the
My dad.
to live off. I don't spend any paycheck. I just live off my tips.
Tent here, and Doug and Lisa, who made the yard all fancy.
Yeah.
I want to thank Sarah and Ronald for making our cake.
Yes.
I want to thank Jenny Peterson and Mike Irwin for everything they've done for us. Flowers. Everybody who has loved and supported us throughout this 9, 10, crazy 2 years, however long it's been. Loving us, holding our hands, making us say, oh, don't worry about it. You're not crazy. You are crazy. What's going on? Thank you, everybody, for everything that you've done.
Will do. Are good.
To all my family, my friends, Tracy, John, Kevin, Goran, Colin,
thank you, people who
everybody.
Are
thank you, everybody.
Hey, Mike.
Hey, thank you.
My grandparents were having my parents and me. What's everybody's name? That was a
bachelor. Tell me something about this cake, Virginia.
That cake is very special because Jan and Robin had it made, number one, and number two, my mom came up with the heart. She did the heart on the invitations, and the other thing special about it is that Colin, our dear friend, came up with the whole logo idea, made it a circle. Okay.
Maybe I need the
food.
Here.
Stuck with you another 100 years.
Hey, what's going on here?
She's mine now.
This little red light comes on when you're recording.
So what's your definition of love?
L-O-V-E.
And that means?
That's not a good question to ask. Ask me a better question than that.
When did you first have sex?
You mean with myself or with someone else?
Who are you voting for president?
I'm voting for the Liberal Democratic Party.
Any advice for the happy couple?
Be nice to each other. Don't have too high expectations.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You look so beautiful today. You can actually talk and say something if you want to.
Very excited. Can't wait for this to all be over. And I'm very excited that I'm marrying Mike.
Right now you're at a 60th of a second.
Everything's been wonderful so far. My flowers are beautiful, Jenny. And everybody's been wonderful. And I can't talk anymore because I'm going to cry. Mwah.
I
think she told me.
Hey, Tracy.
These magnets.
Do you have one more of these? Yeah. Robin, don't move.
I'm
sorry, I was going to give it a shot.
Do it to the inside.
Do you know?
Yeah. And then,
my brother.
Is your brother?
Hey, write something sweet.
Hey, girls.
Come on.
I love it. I don't know. I'm blanking.
I'm like,
are you going to take pictures of them up there?
I have a cooler for you in the trunk.
Okay.
So before you leave, we have to hook up.
Okay.
Fixed to Lebanese for you. Lane, grandson. You are awfully handsome, young man.
Where's Tracy?
She's right here.
I'm coming.
How you doing?
We're going down to the lake, Tracy.
Got to say crackers.
Crackers. This will be the most popular I ever am in my life.
Wow.
Birch.
Shay right there. Of course, I can't reach. Then my baby will.
I know. Everybody needs one.
Don't be looking at Terry, number one, over on the left there.
Say crackers.
Cheese.
Crackers.
Zach.
Ben looks kind of scared. Okay.
Could each camera
big fat smile. Happy ladies. Wedding day.
Happy wedding day. Okay. Now I want one.
Wait, one more.
Okay, now I want one of just Tamsin, Ari, and Tracy. There we go. Four of us. The oldest friends. Okay, look at Terry first. Thank you. Last.
Okay, big smiles. Please.
Okay, now I want one of me and Jan.
Here,
I'll take it.
And then I want one. We haven't done one of me and you. And then I want one of Aida, Jan, and you.
Uh-huh. And then we'll, even though he's male, we'll get one of you and Dad.
Yes.
But now that I think about it, it would have been a really nice
thing. Okay.
Now, you stay close. Here too. All my moms.
I didn't know.
Okay.
Oh my God.
There you go.
Put your little booties, put your biscuits forward. Now, turn this way to the picture so we can see the back of the dress.
No, the back of this
way. Yeah, there you go. That's gorgeous. That dress is just beautiful.
Thanks to you, I found it. Has got to go hide now. Okay, you're on your
own. Okay.
Yep, I've been taking these pictures without being recorded. This is the Lake Merritt Hotel where Virginia's getting married. This is kind of in the middle of downtown Oakland. On a beautiful lake. This is called Lake Merritt.
You have it for tonight.
I once had a key. But now I do that. Here comes the
What are you talking about?
No.
What are you talking about, name tags? What do you mean name tags? What's with this name tags?
There's a bunch of names on the table over there.
Yep.
Do you have a name tag?
No, not yet. But I should get one.
Where do I get one?
I think on this table here with all the name tags. A lot of names here.
Yes, there are.
No, it was just to prevent that. Today, Michael and Virginia proclaim their love and commitment to the world
and you gather to rejoice with and for them. In this new life together, they now undertake. As we celebrate this union, let us remember to love is to enter a whole new world, a world of togetherness, a world of sharing all that is dearest to your hearts. To love is to remember and keep alive forever all those unique qualities that do to one another. In the beginning, that thrill discovery, that wonderful feeling of oneness when your eyes first met. To love is to constantly search for new ways to bring each other happiness, to make the most of every moment you share together, and to marvel at how your feelings for one another continue to grow. To love is to create an oasis of tranquility for one another, a quiet place apart from others, where you need not pretend, where you can be yourselves, and know within your hearts you will be accepted by one another. To love is to greet each day with anticipation, always eager for another opportunity to share a new adventure and gather up new memories together. To love is to follow the rainbow through the rain, to be able to laugh at yourselves and be willing to say, I was wrong, I'm sorry. To forgive and more importantly to forget, and to always believe and trust in one another. To love is to watch with wonder all the miracles of creation, to find beauty in all the simple things of life, and to find within ourselves a deeper appreciation and a new awareness of how wonderful it is to be alive, to be happy, and to be together. To love is to come together from the pathways of our past and then move forward, hand in hand, along uncharted roads, ready to risk, to dream, and to dare, always believing that all things are possible with faith and love. In a world where faith often falls short of our expectations, it is wonderful that Michael and Virginia join hands and hearts in perfect faith. Before Michael and Virginia exchange vows, I'd like to talk a little bit about the rings. The circle represents perfection, being itself a perfect geometric figure. It also represents
wet.
Yeah.
It's so little. I
cried. It's my daughter-in-law.
Congratulations,
man. Oh, I saw you.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I know. You did really good.
You have a bit here, Mike. You're a little shiny, that's all right.
You did beautifully.
Okay. Let's get out of here.
I'm going this way.
Is the Cantrell family down here for a photo? No, right here.
Right now?
Right now.
Okay.
And then...
If you could round up at least Robin.
No. Do we have all of David's kids here too?
Come on, Taylor. Just a couple more. Give me that first.
There we go. All right. Here we go from Mike's immediate family here. Okay, everybody smiling. Good. Excellent. And one more. Beautiful.
Thank you so much, Amy.
So who are you?
The son of Mari. I'm embarrassed because I'm eating.
And how long have you known Virginia?
I met Virginia when I was 13. I just started high school. And she was my first friend.
How do you feel about her getting married right now?
I feel very good about her getting married. I adore Virginia. She's one of the finest people I've ever known. And I love her with all my heart. She's wonderful. I'm very happy for her. And I adore Mike, too.
Have any advice to give him?
Whatever she's doing is working. I think she should keep doing that.
Thank you.
I was looking for you earlier.
Say who you are for the camera so I'll have it on record.
Okay. Oh, say who I am for the record? Okay,
yeah.
Sure. I'm Ingrid's mom, Ineke Dikeleta.
And you were our neighbors for a long time.
That's right, for the longest time. Yeah, right. It's so nice to be here. And Virginia is such a beautiful bride.
Yeah.
I was so happy, and the wedding ceremony was so nice.
Yeah,
it was very, very nice. They did that real good.
Hello.
I'm Virginia Lang, Virginia's sister, and I also think that Virginia made a beautiful bride. It was a lovely ceremony.
Yeah.
Very sweet.
Yeah.
Very sweet.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you too.
Okay, we'll see you later, Robin.
Okay.
We did a wedding for Peter Coyote.
Oh, no!
Yeah. So I got to see Sharon Stone and Sharon Stone and Ben Stein there. It was at Sean Penn's house, which is in a little town called
Marin. The cars weren't all that special, but it was at the Stars
and house.
The day after the wedding,
very nice.
I did a little settling thing for Peter Coyote.
We did David Arquette's wedding.
Did you hear that, Mom?
Sorry, right?
Who?
Peter Coyote.
Oh, yeah.
Where's his
dad? He lives in Marin. Up there.
I had dinner with him one night.
Oh, really?
You did?
Oh, yeah. I was talking to him a lot. Very cool guy, too. I liked him.
He married one of my clients' location manager, Stephanie Fleet.
So how did that work out? What was the show?
It was
the party and spent the night?
Well,
weather is pretty similar to San Francisco. It's just 10 minutes away from the city.
What's the deal?
San Bruno.
Cool. I mean, that's one of the reasons why I like doing the job.
And you're liking it?
Yeah. I like the fact, the best thing about it is that I now own something. I can stay in the area. I won't be priced out of town. That was my main concern.
What's the situation with the
I'm gonna say, and it's not gonna come out easy, but I'm gonna do my best. I love Mike and Verge to death. I love the kids to death. They're my bestest friends and my closest family. And I just know that everybody here loves them just the same way I do. And I know that everybody here wishes them all the best, like I do. And I just want to make a toast to Mike and Verge, to a long, beautiful life together, and all the happiness in the world.
Awesome! they don't even know I work Friday nights. Wait.
You can never come out.
But he offered to marry us. It's a funny story how he actually can marry people.
Is it legal?
But
you guys all heard of what stuff?
It's his first marriage, and I think he did a great job.
So what group is this?
It's Uncle Vito.
He owns a restaurant.
All the wait staff from Uncle Vito's restaurant here.
Yeah. Are you Uncle Vito?
I'm Uncle Vito. But we're Burgess. We worked for like 15 years. I'm damn close to that thing. For about 15 years.
And how did she do?
She's still there. She's still working on it.
She's doing, and how is she doing?
She's doing great.
Absolutely. We love her. Always puts a smile on my face when I see her. I'm not always there on a Friday evening, but it's great to see her. And she's wonderful. We wish her only the best.
So are you Mrs. Uncle Vito?
I'm Auntie Vito.
Where are we going? Oh. So do a little dance. It must be a couple of movie stars.
Yeah, that's right.
That's right.
All the way from Hollywood.
Did you enjoy the wedding?
We had a very nice time. Very
tremendous.
Nice time. Thank you. All because being here. The great videographer had a lot to do with it. He was magnificent.
Yes. I guess the videographer's ready to dance, right?
Yep. I'm ready.
And IV for like 3 weeks.
I was there.
And so I was kind of learning.
Thank you. not good at this sort of thing, but basically I think I speak for us all when I say we love you very much. And we are very happy that the two of you are together for each other. And you have two beautiful children. I think you love two. And we wish you the best of luck. And everybody, how much do we love Mike and Virg?
I would like to invite you all back to the dance floor for another special song.
Thank you.
Where are we, Aida?
We're in San Francisco. I don't know what place is this.
This is Twin Peaks.
All right, yeah, you told me. Beautiful view.
This is the downtown section of San Francisco. Market Street.
What do you think of that song, man? I played that one for you, Jay.
Over there is the Golden Gate Bridge. Hard to see. Heights over there.
What is it?
I think that's Bernal Heights, where I used to live. That hill right there. I live down kind of a little bit below it.
Is it good to take a picture?
And this over here, I think, is Hunter's Point Naval Shipyards. I think that is Potrero Hill.
I forgot to see over there.
Interesting little house with a little turret on it.
Where?
Straight down. With a kind of golden turret.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Very interesting.
I don't see ever.
Here's the Golden Gate Bridge.
Yeah.
Right there. The bridge over to
oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Hard to see.
But I can see.
How do you like being in San Francisco, Aida?
Oh, it's windy, but I like it. I love it.
What do you think of the view?
Huh?
What do you think of the view?
Oh, it's spectacular. View. California. Once I got into California border, oh, it's really beautiful. Okay, ready.
Here in San Francisco on our trip after
we're just ready.
We're just taking a little sightseeing tour. All around here in San
Francisco, where I used to live 25 years. Feeling the breeze a little bit up here.
Mm-hmm. It's strong breeze.
Here we are in Glen Park. Showing Aida some of my old sites where we used to hang out.
Do you call this park?
Glen Park.
Glen Park.
Yeah, we came down that road up there.
Oh, view. I like this mountain rocks.
So, Aida, tell us about this place you're sitting in. What significance does it have?
Oh, I think Rahman brought his first lover here, I think. He was just telling me all about her, and that was when he was in his 20s. So now he is bringing me here to see where that very significant and very memorable place. So this is where, I don't know, they made up here or no, I don't know.
No. Just a lot of talking and getting to know each other.
Okay. The girl that, you go did errands with and all that stuff, became a lover. I don't know. My voice sounds so... call it low. Do you think that has, you can hear it from the video? I don't know what I'm talking about. But
so how do you feel being here?
Look good. Bringing somebody else is here too. At least the first and
the last, huh?
Last. I don't know if I'm the last. But hopefully it is.
Okay, thank you. Corey, what are you doing?
Changing batteries, my expertise. Remember 10 years ago, you were going to train us and we just refused to. Now it's piece of cake. Piece of cake to change batteries.
You pwede paligo yan.
Eh?
Hindi pwede. Dahil na nakaglun. Ay, yan. Ma'am, let me observe you for just a few minutes. This is the last second.
Is it your first time here?
You some movie of when I speak the way I do. Six feet and all the time. First Wednesday. Yeah. Pero masarap doon dahil na wala dito ng gano'n eh.
Bagay.
Dilitipin mo ha. Yes, ma'am. Can I help
you? Okay. Maganda. Ay,
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Lee. Hi, this is Gloria. How are you doing? Good. When can I contact Steve? Because I'm gonna bring this lady.
Westlake Jewelers.
Rock money says feeding you good. Director.
Yeah, you better be.
Okay, okay, bye-bye. Bye.
Bye.
Rock money. Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Moonshine Restaurant. There's a green tortoise. Up the hill.